Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be unboxing and review the Wellue O2ring oxygen monitor. In the box, you'll get a user manual, USB cable for charge, and ring oxygen monitor. The Wellue O2ring is a wearable sleep monitor that can track oxygen saturation, heart rate, and movement continuously whilst you sleep. Designed as a ring to be worn on the thumb or index finger, the O2ring claims to be the lightest, smallest ring sensor for overnight continuous monitoring. When low oxygen level or abnormal heart rate is detected, it silently vibrates, waking you up, alerting you to breathing interruptions during the night. The wearable works as a standalone device, with a built-in storage memory and OLED touchscreen, or alongside the companion ViHealth app, offering both real-time displays, as well as downloadable, detailed reports of nightly, weekly, or long-term sleep data which you can download and share with your doctor. As well as being able to take measurements while you sleep, the O2ring can also be used for instant spot readings and so offers benefits for a range of applications and conditions, not just sleep apnea, but snoring, asthma, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, athletes, pilots, pregnant women, and possibly even an early warning for flu and COVID-like symptoms. Finally, there's the history tab. This is of interest to anyone who wants to view their overnight data on your phone or tablet screen, export your data via CSV, or share your sleep report with a medical professional for further analysis. The history section works on the basis of user sessions. What this means in practice is that every time you use the ring, it stores the data internally, then, in the morning, or whenever you next connect via Bluetooth to your phone, the ring automatically uploads your sleep data, syncing it with the app for display and/or analysis.